Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Nephilim,